Assalamu alaikum, my lovely scientist. I hope you're ready to start our science revision. Go and grab your science book, Unit 3. And let's get started. We are going to revise about slow and quick changes to Earth's landscape. So by the end of this lesson, I can recall the slow and rapid or quick changes in Earth's landscapes, and I can recall the what earthquakes are and what they cause. Let's start by going and watching these three videos. You can find the links in the description, or you can also get them from your PowerPoint. One video is about weathering, the other is about erosion, and the last one is about earthquakes. So go watch them and then come back to the lesson. Alright, let's review. Let's start by reviewing about weathering. You can find this information in page 12 of your Inspire Science Unit 3. Weathering. Water can break down rocks into smaller pieces. The breaking down of rocks into smaller pieces is weathering. Water and wind can break down rocks into small rocks. Small rocks can break down into sand or soil. Over time, weathering changes the shape and size of rocks. Just like this picture, the Eagle Rock. It changed after a long, long time and it got the shape as an eagle. This was caused by weathering. Let's review erosion. You can turn into page 18. Erosion. What happened to your sand mountain when you blew on it? Erosion. I'm sure you have all played on the sand and you've made a mountain. If you blow on it, it's going to change, right? That is erosion. Erosion happens when wind or water carries rocks or soil to a new place. Sometimes you can see erosion taking place. Moving brown water tells you erosion is happening. The water is brown because it is carrying soil. Erosion can make it hard for plants to grow. So erosion is the movement of rocks and soils to a new place. Now, landscapes can also change quickly. Look at this picture in page 36. An earthquake can cause quick changes to Earth's surface. Now, these two changes that we studied now, that we revised, weathering and erosion, they are slow changes. But earthquakes are quick changes, or changes that happen very fast or suddenly. Earthquakes. Rocks that make up Earth's surface are pushed and pulled in different directions. Sometimes this movement causes the Earth to shake. An earthquake is a shake in Earth's crust or outer layer. Let's do these two tasks. And remember, this is a revision for the quiz, for the test, sorry. You have a unit test on Wednesday, so you can revise this video again on Tuesday night, so that you'll be ready for your unit test. In task number one, let's see. Write the terms next to the definitions. I'm going to read for you each question, each definition, and you're going to write your answer. As usual, you need to pause the video, write your answers, and then we'll check them together. Number one says, the breaking down of rocks into smaller pieces. What is the breaking down of rocks into smaller pieces? Writing down. You can write it down on any notebook. Number two. A shake of Earth's crust. What is a shake of Earth's crust? And number three. It happens when wind or water carries away rocks and soil to a new place. So, write your answers and then we'll check the answers together. Alright guys, so for number one, the breaking down of rocks into smaller pieces is weathering. It is weathering. For number two, the shake of Earth's crust is earthquake. Oopsies, earthquake. And for number three, it happens when wind or water carries away rocks. To carry away or to move rocks and soil to a new place is erosion. Great job, you guys. Let's do the next task. We have again three questions. You need to choose the correct answers from the three options that you have. Number one. Weathering is the breaking down of into smaller pieces. Is it rocks, ships, or boxes? Number two. What happens when wind or water carries rocks and soil to a new place? Is it earthquake, erosion, or weathering? Number three. The rocks that make up Earth's surface are pushed and pulled, and it causes what? Does it cause weathering, erosion, or earthquakes? Again, pause the video, answer, and then continue to check the answers. Alright, so for number one, what do we have? Weathering is the breaking down of rocks. Breaking down of rocks into smaller pieces. Number two, what happens when wind or water carries rocks and soil to a new place? It is what? Erosion is a movement or to carry water, rocks and soil to a new place. Erosion. And the last one, the rocks that make up Earth's surface are pushed and pulled, and this causes what? Earthquakes. Okay guys, thank you so much. And I hope that you will bring full mark, inshallah, in your unit test. Bye-bye.